And buy an Aerosmith record.
Just do whatever I feel on stage, you know. I always live that way.